Did you know that catalpa trees are the sole host plant for the catalpa sphinx moth, which lays its eggs in large rafts, sometimes in such numbers that once they hatch, the gregarious yellow, green, and black caterpillars can defoliate the host tree. The numerous caterpillars are in turn a food source for many species of parasitoid wasps and flies, and the super cool yellow-billed cuckoo. The caterpillars are also collected by fishermen to use as bait for a wide variety of species.